Watch out for hostile enemies, 2B.
Roger that, 9Z.
Huh? Wait, what did you just say?
Roger that, 9S.
Wait, no, that's not what you said. You said 9s, or at least something close to.
Cut the chatter and engage the enemy.
Ah.
Analysis. This part belongs to a machine life form.
Don't need this.
Analysis. This part belongs to a machine life form.
don't need this.
Analysis. This part belongs to a machine life form.
Don't need this.
Thank you. Is this their king?
To be. That's an android. A YoRHa type android.
Alert. This unit is currently wanted by YoRHa. Annihilation recommended.
Annihilation? But why?
Let's go, 9S.
To be.
Bunker to 2B and 9S. We've picked up a signal from the black box of a fugitive known as A2. What you see in front of you is your enemy.
But she's...
She deserted us. She's destroyed multiple pursuit androids. Now kill her before she kills you.
Why did you betray us?
Command is the one that betrayed you.
Let's go after her, 2B.
She's gone.
Operator, this is 9S. Patch me through to the commander.
Roger that, 9S.
I'm sorry, Commander. We failed to defeat the fugitive.
I see. Well, at least you're both safe. That's an incredibly powerful unit you just faced. You should probably keep your distance in the future.
Commander, why did A2 desert the force?
I'm afraid that's classified.
Oh? Huh. 2B?
Yeah?
Let's go ask Pascal about A2. He might know something.
All right.
Pascal? This is 9S.
Oh, you survived! How wonderful!
Yeah, we're fine. But there's something we want to ask you about.
Of course. Anything.
Actually, it needs to be in person.
Understood. I'll open the gate we built to deter enemy invaders. You'll be able to reach the village through there.
That must be the gate Pascal opened for us.
We have been expecting you. Pascal told us about you. We will open the gate. Continue to stand guard.
unless you wish to speak with me personally. Whatever is the matter?
It'll be faster if you just take a look at this recording.
I see. Information about this A2 android is indeed contained within our archives. We all understand her to be rather dangerous. However, she's never visited our village in person. My apologies. That's all the information I have.
I see. All right, thanks.
Let's stay sharp and head back to the resistance camp. We should run a check on our consciousness data and resupply. Why did you ask Pascal about A2?
Huh?
It's not recommended to interface with machines without consulting command.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry.
Though I suppose such intense curiosity can be admirable, in its own way.
Thanks, 2B.
Still, machines are the enemy. Don't forget it.
Operator 6-0 to 2B. It is time for your regularly scheduled contact.
This is 2B. Nothing to report.
Listen, 2B. I was looking at images of flowers today and...
Flowers?
Yeah. There wasn't much left in the bunker's records, but I found one called a lunar tear. I bet you'd look really nice if you put one of those in your hair, 2B. It'd suit your stylish looks.
Don't eat it.
Aw, don't be a stick in the mud. What kind of girl doesn't want to look good sometimes? I'll let you know if I find anything else cute, okay?
I don't need to hear about...
Operator 6-0 out.
Oh, 2B. Your timing is impeccable. Our android forces currently have a carrier deployed in the Pacific Ocean. It should be back here to resupply before too long. The Resistance is assisting with the mission, so I'd like to ask you to run a little guard duty.
Seriously?
Dead serious. There's a stockpile of missiles down at the shoreline that needs to be loaded on the carrier. And with all the machine activity lately, we need to stay on our toes. Of course, if you're already working on something for YoRHa, I don't mind if that takes priority. Anyway, thanks in advance.
Thank you.
I know it's our job and all, but these resistance types sure do use and abuse us, don't they? It's like they see us as a couple of gophers or something.
No complaining about your work. Exchanging information with the resistance is a vital part of our mission. Besides, being a gopher is safer than being locked in combat all the time. Not dying beats dying any day.
Yeah, that's true.